Jimmy from PC Recycler, and this is a demonstration of tape shredding.